congratulate all the honorees tonight, especially Hillel Neuer, whom I have met many years ago and whom I have long admired. Now, like roses, the Jewish people need thorns to protect them. And Hillel has been a huge thorn in the side of Israel's enemies because he speaks the truth and he exposes their hypocrisy day after day, month after month, year after year. So thank you, Hillel, for being one terrific thorn and for tirelessly defending Israel and defending the truth. I'm honored to be with you here tonight.